that would be smaller. Zilch. I didn't know you had a brain. Man, I wish you were here for that joke, Bobby. I should let JT have some time alone before I return this brain.
Thank you.
Yo, Quentin. Good to see your brain again. Brain is warmer than the others. Dogen Pool, I told you I'd get your brain back. Yep. Let's hear it for Linky. Clem's brain. Three cheers for brains. Every cell in Nil's brain is dedicated to the ladies.
This is your last warning! Go back down right now or you'll be very, very sorry!
Worthless! These brains are worthless, Shiga. Just like the one in your head.
No. They're nice. They're nice brains, Dr. Lobato. Really?
They're too nice. They won't fight. I need killers. I need angry brains. I squeeze them, I poke them, I twist them. What do I have to do to make them fight? Maybe I should try my drill.
I'm not gonna bring you any more brains if you're gonna be so mean to them!
No matter what I do?
No.
what?
Not even if I...
Don't!
Not even if I cook you a little...
Doctor, no!
A little turtle soup?
Please, Dr. Lobato, no!
A nice hot turtle soup. Nothing better on a cold night like this than some boiling hot soup.
You leave Mr. Pokey alone!
Oh, okay. You sure?
No! I mean, yes!
All right. Oh, why don't I just go ahead and heat you up a cup? It's made of turtles! Turtles that you love! Isn't that right, Mr. Pokey-Love? Okay. Well, maybe I'll just make some for myself. Bring me a good brain, Shiga! Or Mr. Pokey-Love becomes Mr. Smokey-Love! Smoky Loaf. When you're a dentist, you have to learn to have a sense of humor, you know. It helps to calm the patients down.
The man you're working for is a deranged lunatic.
I know. I hate him. But if I don't do what he says, he'll
cook your little turtle from the inside out. Shigor, hostage situations like this are always extremely delicate. I'll have to extract Mr. Pokey-Loaf from his prison using my psychic powers. After which, this Lobato character should be fairly trivial to neutralize.
Yes, because once we get Mr. Pokey-Loaf back, he'll tell us what to do.
Sasha, Mia, Lily!
Raz, you came!
Of course I did. We gotta get you out of here.
Look! The coach must have lured Sasha and Mia here on official Psychonauts business and then ambushed them with sneezing powder. They're completely brainless.
I know. I saw their brains downstairs. Listen, first things first. I was thinking about what you said about us making out.
Yeah?
Oh, man. I'm so glad he showed up. I was just starting to feel slightly less phlegmy. Wait, he didn't just hear.
Ah! Get away from me. Stop reading my mind. Go rebrain Sasha and Mia so they can help us break this lock.
I made him his favorite chocolate cake, and he can't even come up here to enjoy it.
I'll have to extract Mr. Pokey-Loaf from his prison using my psychic powers.
Precious, juicy brain! Wrapped up in some sort of boy-shaped gobbledygook! Well, soon have all that excess tissue removed, and then we can slip that brain into something more comfortable! Shigor! That package General Oleander mentioned has arrived. Please take it up to the holding area and keep it fresh until I'm ready to stick in my thumb and pull out a...
I tried to warn you.
That was the last time I'll get caught, I promise. Mr. Pokilo, if you could move just under that hole there, then I could lift you straight out. Could you do that for me?
That's right, baby. Daddy's here. Everything's gonna be all right. Now, here's what we're gonna do.
That's what you always say, Shigor.
No, this one is really special. It's a fighter.
No, just leave it there. And I'll get to it right after I'm done with this experiment.
Okay.
Don't worry, baby. Just make sure I get put in that old tank, and Daddy will take care of business.
I was coming?
Yeah! That little army man ought to be here any second!